is a shocking heads up for parents about teen drug use. One Florida Sheriff's Department warns there's a new way for your kids to get high.
Cops are calling it Jankum, or the human waste drug, but parents need to be aware that kids are calling it by the more popular slang term, butt hash.
they fucking disappear.
Disconnected from the world.
Just so much fun. This is what I'm just begun.